two magnets are bound together and suspended freely in a uniform magnetic field. When their like poles are together, the period is 12 seconds, and when unlike poles are together, period is 16. Calculate the ratio of their magnetic moments. Here, the time periods are given when the like poles are together and unlike poles are together. We know that M1 by M2 is T2 square plus T1 square divided by T2 square minus T1 square, where T1 is the time period with like poles together and T2 is the time period with unlike poles together. M1 and M2 are the magnetic moments. So data suggests this is 16 square plus 12 square divided by 16 square minus 12 square. So 16 square 256 plus 144. This I can write as A plus B into A minus B. A plus B, 16 plus 12, 28. 16 minus 2, minus 12, it is 4. Numerator is 400 by 28 into 4. With 4, this is 100 times. Again with 4, 4 sevenths, 4 25s. So, answer is 25:7. The ratio of the magnetic moments of the two magnets used is 25:7.